Good morning, my dear respected students, and we are just begin with learning together means I am not your teacher, I am your we together learn and understand the concepts. My dear respected students, here is Kawaljeet Singh, as I have discussed earlier, and I just welcome you in your class, computer class. And we are just to begin with a chapter number 1, and hopefully, as I have mentioned previously, that you all having your computer books with you, and the name of your chapter we are begin with is the formatting in MS Word. Very good. Before begin with your chapter, my dear respected students, I'm just going to discuss one thing with you all, that is a syllabus of a periodic test. My dear respected students, the periodic test syllabus is chapter number 1, that is formatting in MS Word, which we are supposed to begin right now. And one more topic or one more chapter we talk about, that is a lesson number 7, that is algorithms and the flow charts. And here it is, the marks distribution of your computer subject. Okay, my dear respected students, now kindly check here. I'm just begin with the concept here, and the first thing which is there on a page number 4, and I hope that you all have opened your book, that is on page number 4. I'm just begin with, on the top hand side, some content is written here, that formatting means. Kindly concentrate. And my dear respected student, just listen one thing very carefully, that we are supposed to eliminate the word cramming. हमें cramming जो है, rectification जो है, उसको eliminate करना है. And how we are supposed to eliminate that particular thing? We are supposed to eliminate with the help of understanding the concept. My dear respected students, kindly watch here, kindly watch. I'm just going to open MS Word here. Kindly concentrate on each and everything. It's my humble request. And if you want to see these practicals again, then you can watch the video. Video is supposed to be uploaded by today itself on official school YouTube channel. First of all, I'm just going to write something, and I just want to explain the concept of formatting, my dear respected students, to you all without anything reading from your book. First of all, if I'm going to type something, you say, sir, what are you doing? We all are here for learning and you are stuck typing. So one very important trick, without typing, we are, some content is appeared on my screen. Kindly concentrate. First of all, what we are going to do, we are supposed to press the is equal to symbol. After that, we are supposed to type one function. This is actually not the part of your syllabus, but these are the tricks to do things in an easy way. R-A-N-D, and then we type it as 3, 2. Sir, what is the meaning of 3, 2? Sir, 3 says paragraph and 2 says a number of lines in a paragraph. Whenever I'm just going to hit the enter key, it says that automatically some text is supposed to be appeared on the screen. जिन लोगों को मेरी यहां तक बात समझ आई हो, वो प्लीज जल्दी से मुझे yes or no में response कर दीजिए. Very good. Very good. I am waiting for your responses, yes or no. And type in a chat box what is the what I have typed in MS Word. Kindly type kariye, jaldi se, in a chat box itself. What I have typed, kindly type in a chat box. Okay. Jaldi se. Abhi tak mujhe sirf yes sir, no sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir aa raha hai. What I have typed, kindly type in a chat box. Okay, no problem. Very good. Kritika, Abhijot, very good. Manpreet, very good. I'm typing the same thing again for you all, and it makes sure that you all are concentrating on my words. Is equal to, here it is, the first of all, we are supposed to insert equal to symbol, and then R, A, and B. After that, 3 is representing a paragraph. number of paragraphs you required, and two, representing that how many lines you are supposed to in a paragraph we are supposed to hit, and it is supposed to display the content. ये content आ गया. अब मुझे chat box में type करके बताइए मैंने क्या type किया. Very good, Gurpreet ने कर लिया. Very good, very good. बाकी लोग भी करिए ना, जल्दी से जल्दी से. I'm still waiting. अरे वाह, अभी जो फिर. Very good, very good. कृतिका जी, very good, very good. भुवनेश, wow. Very good, very good. Thank you very much for your responses, my dear students. Now, the first topic is that what do you understand by formatting? Okay, I'm just going to delete this one, this paragraph. And now I'm just going to display one thing here. Kindly concentrate, kindly concentrate. I'm just going to select this. Okay, apply some color to this, apply some color to this. And if I want, I just going to apply some nice background to this, applying some nice alignment to this. And if you want, I'm just also going to give some borders to this. And my dear respected students, here it is, the paragraph, second paragraph is not look so attractive as we are watching the paragraph number one. So make sense that formatting means we are supposed to make our content, our text look more attractive, then it is to be called as a formatting. Mere bachcho ko jinko meri ye baat samajh aayi ho, please ek baar bata dijiye. Yes, yes, yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. Very good, very good, very good. Many responses I have received. Thank you very much. And as and when the speed of responses increase, it says that you all are able to understand my words. Thank you very much and God bless you. Now it means that you all understand what is the meaning of formatting. Kindly type in a chat box in a very few lines that if in your own words, it's my humble request, without just watching from a book, you by your own type only one line about the formatting in your own words, that what do you understand by a formatting. Very good, great. I'm waiting for your response. Great, 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 great. And then we are just begin with the next content. Very good, very good, very good. To make something attractive, Abhijot, very good. Abhijot Sajjevaji, great. Claps for you, claps for you. Very good. It means you are understanding my words. Very good. Many more to come, many more to come. Very, very good, very good. To make text attractive. Wow, what a beautiful definition. Formatting means to change the look of text. Content attractive. Very good, very good. When you start understanding, the elimination of cramming is begin. Thank you very much for your responses, my dear respected students. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, my dear respected students, kindly concentrate on your book now. And the first thing we are supposed to begin with here, kindly concentrate on this PowerPoint presentation. This is the symbol of line spacing. Line spacing means in easy to understand words, the space in between different lines is to be called as a line spacing. My dear respected students, you are supposed to remember or memorize this particular symbol which represent a line spacing. Now, line spacing, very, very, very important part, kindly concentrate. Line spacing is the vertical distance between a line of text. Okay, very good. Sir, kindly tell me the steps which we are supposed to follow. Mere beta, jab main na padha raha hu, when I am teaching, so there is no need to concentrate on books. You are supposed to concentrate on your screens only. I think so. I am able to make this thing easy to understand. First of all, I am going to select the text. Second, we are supposed to click on the home tab. Third is we are supposed to click on the paragraph group. Next, we are supposed to click on the line and paragraph. Sir, you are saying that you are making things easier. What you are doing? You are just reading from the screen. No problem, my dear students. You want that thing in a more attractive way. So come with me. I'm just moving toward a practical session here. Easy color to R-A-N-D. This time again 2, 2. and supposed to hit the enter key, the content will be there. What I am going to do here, kindly concentrate. Now, what I am going to do, first of all, my dear respected student, I am just going to click on an option that is home. Type karna kya bola maine abhi? Sabse pehle kahan pe click karna hai? Very good, very good, very good. Waiting for your responses in the chat box. Are wow, home tab. Very good, great. Thank you, thank you. Okay, and after clicking on a home tab, now my dear respected students, we are supposed to click on a paragraph. मेरे पॉइंटर को देखिएगा, मेरा पॉइंटर कहाँ पे है? Here it is a paragraph. Very good. And my dear respected students, we having just on the top of a paragraph word, we having one icon or option. And whenever we are going to click on that, it says that I am a. My name is line and paragraph spacing. So what we are going to do here? Some numbers are there. 1.0. Kindly concentrate on. Text also, how the spacing between the line is going to be increased and decreased. 1.5, I think so, something is going to be improved now. 1.5, 2.0, 2.5, 3.0. मेरे बच्चों, क्या आपको लगा कि स्पेस जो है लाइंस के बीच में, the vertical space between different lines is supposed to be improved? मुझे yes or no में आंसर दीजिए. Yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. अरे वेरी गुड, अरे वेरी गुड. अब ये स्पीड बता रही है, द स्पीड ऑफ योर रिस्पॉन्सेज इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग दैट यस यू ऑल आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. थैंक यू वेरी मच. नाउ इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, काइंडली कंसंट्रेट. नाउ इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, द थिंग इज ऑल्सो मेंशनड ऑन योर बुक, डिफॉल्ट. डिफॉल्ट, when we talk about a default line spacing, kindly concentrate my dear students, default line spacing, this is also mentioned on your book, 1.15. it means when we are talking about a default line spacing, in such case what we are saying that this is 1.15, which is there on your book also. Very good. And after that, if you make changes in that, we can make changes. Click on a home, paragraph, and then line and paragraph spacing. And what we are going to do here is, we can select the appropriate number from this drop down menu. And when we click on the 3.0, they automatically adjust the line spacing as per the instruction. जो आपने instruction दी उसके according को कर दिया. अच्छा, आप देखिएगा जरा, on your book itself, on the bottom of the page, one shortcut keys will be there. My dear respective students, kindly concentrate. Now what I am going to do here, I am just going to adjust it as 1. Okay, now what I am going to do here, I am just going to hit the enter key. For single line spacing, CTRL plus 1. For single line spacing, CTRL plus 1. Very good. For DOUBLE double line, for double line spacing, what we are going to type here, CTRL plus 2. We are going to do this practically also. Kindly concentrate. And after that, when we supposed to set it as a 1.5 line spacing, then in your books I think so it has mentioned control plus 3, but as per my information, this is to be considered as a control plus 5. So it's my humble request that you are supposed to make changes in the same, and we are doing the same thing practically as well. Or mere bachcho, it's my humble request that when you are free and when you are using your computer, the same practical, you can watch this video again and again n number of times. You can watch this video and do practical. Okay, now here it is, what I am going to do here. Now this time I am not going to click on a home and then paragraph and then line and paragraph spacing. Now what I am going to do, control plus, first of all I am doing double line, control plus 2. Kindly concentrate. Now the line is improved. Very good. Now what I am going to do, default, making it as default, control plus 5. I am making it control plus 5. Automatically the lines are adjusted. Now the single line control plus one. Now the lines will be adjusted, and these are the shortcut keys for the same. मेरे बच्चों को जिनको मेरी बात समझ आई हो फटाफट yes or no, मैं नहीं ये बोल रहा कि आप सिर्फ yes करिए, but you having the options from yes or no. Very good. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Speed, 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 speed. Thank you very much, sir. अरे यार सिर्फ thank you ही बोलना है कि कोई जरूरत नहीं है. It's my duty. You only supposed to type yes or no. Very good, great. Next, my dear respected students, now kindly concentrate. It's my humble request. Again, we are just moving towards a PPT section. This line spacing is clear. I think so. I think so. As per your messages I have received in the chat box. Now, second important thing we are talking about, my dear respected students, that is to be called as a border and shading. Here in this slide, we are supposed to discuss two different things. One is to be called as a borders, that how we are supposed to apply borders. And next is to be called as a shading. Next is to be called as a shading. Kindly concentrate. It's my humble request. First of all, we are supposed to discuss things. Very good. This is the icon which is there on a screen. This is to be called as a border and shading. This is border, only for a border, I think so. For not for shading. Border and shading makes document more attractive. So it means this is a part of a formatting. So this is a part of a formatting. Very good. After that, what we are going to do, first we are doing select the text. Okay, sir. Next is home tab. Okay, sir. Next is paragraph group. Okay, sir. And next for borders, we are supposed to click on the option that is a border. सर आपने तो बोला था ये कंप्यूटर जो है दिस इज अ प्रैक्टिकल. सर प्रैक्टिकल ही करवा रहा हूँ, क्यों गुस्सा कर लेते हो मेरे साथ? थोड़ी थोड़ी सी छोटी छोटी सी बातों पे क्यों गुस्सा करते हो? देखिए ना हम करवा रहे हैं आपको. वेरी गुड. नाउ आई हैविंग टू सिमिलर विंडोज ऑन माय स्क्रीन. व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू, आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज द कंटेंट फ्रॉम बोथ द विंडोज. Kindly concentrate, my dear respected student. What I am going to do, RAND. After that, 3, 2, enter. Very good. Same thing I am going to do is equal to RAND. 3, 2, enter. Very good. Okay, now first of all, I am just going to apply a border. Kindly consider and listen carefully, my dear students. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to select this paragraph, that is paragraph number one. And my dear respected students, again, the steps will be same. Click on a home tab. Then we are supposed to click on a paragraph group. And here it is in paragraph group. One option is there, which is to be called as border, which is to be called as a border button. What we are going to select? Here we can click on a all border. We are supposed to click on a all border. ठीक है, मैंने all border पे क्लिक किया. ये देखिए आपको यहाँ पे ब्लैक कलर का बॉर्डर नजर आ रहा है. जिनको आ रहा है वो चैट बॉक्स में येस और नो करें फटाफट. अक्षरा जी, माई वॉइस इज ऑडिबल बट आई थिंक सो यू हैविंग सम प्रॉब्लम और ट्रबल इन एट योर एंड. प्लीज सो काइंडली कंसंट्रेट. इट्स माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट. चेक एट योर एंड. थैंक यू वेरी मच. Thank you for your responses. Very good. Flood comes again. Very good. Thank you. And here it is. If you want to make this more attractive, kindly concentrate. I'm just hitting the control plus Z for undo. Again, I'm selecting here. Click on this border option. Border and shading this time, my dear respected students. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to click on a box here. Select the different styles of line. If you want to apply some color, select the color and then click on OK. And here it is. Now better border is appeared on your screen. Can I add one more thing here if you allow me? Say yes or no if you want that I am going to add one more thing. Arre wah, yes sir, yes sir. Sirf yes type karna hai. Sir ko chhodiye na. Sir kuch nahi hai. Only type yes. Very good. Yes or no. Very good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Kindly concentrate, my dear respected student. What I'm going to do here this time, I'm just going to, in spite of selecting anything, now again, I am just going to move toward. Now I am directly moving towards option that is this one. This is a border, and on the last option we having the borders and shading. Now this time, my dear respected student, here it is a tab which is to be called as a page border. I am just going to click on that page border option, my dear respected students, and while I am just going to click on that page border, what I am going to do here now, some more attractive things. I'm just going to the last option will be art. Whenever we are going to click here, some apple, some fruit, and many more things is going to be display here. I'm just going to select one of the option from there as per your requirement, And if you want to change the color of the same, click on the color. Can I apply blue color now? Because earlier I have selected red. Now I'm just going to click on the OK symbol. And my dear respected student, I'm just going to reduce the border, reduce the zoom of that particular document, and kindly concentrate the border. It means now the border is going to be applied on the entire page. अच्छा जिन लोगों को ये अच्छा लगा, अब मैं दोबारा से ना 150 zoom पे जा रहा हूँ कि आप सब लोगों को नजर आए. जिन लोगों को ये अच्छा लगा वो मुझे yes or no में answer दीजिए. Very good. Kindly give me your responses in yes or no. अरे वाह, अरे वाह, अरे वाह, अरे वाह, मजा आ गया. चलिए, मैं तो सैटरडे की वेट करता रहता हूँ. मुझे नहीं पता कि आप लोग कितनी वेट करते होंगे या करेंगे, बट मुझे इस सैटरडे की वेट रहती है क्योंकि मुझे मेरे बच्चे देखने को मिलते हैं और मेरे बच्चों के साथ काम करने के लिए मिलता है. वेरी गुड, ग्रेट. ओके माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर बिगिन विद पेज नंबर 6. As earlier we have discussed that we have two different things. One is a border and second is the shading. Now kindly concentrate, my dear respected students. If you want to apply some shading on this particular paragraph to make it attractive, so what we are going to do, again there is a home, again there is a paragraph, again there is a shading, this bucket symbol, this shading option. What I am going to select here, and this time I am going to click on a yellow. Okay, now it look better, I think so. It means there is a formatting in that particular content. Okay, very good. And when you want to apply the same to your document, so what we are, entire document, I mean to say, then we are supposed to click on a design, design tab. Which tab, mere bachcho? Design tab. Ek baar type kariye chat box mein. Which tab we are talking about? Very good, very good. What I am saying, response, give responses. Design, are wah, are wah. I'm just going to click on a design here. And what I'm going to do, page color option, page background, I'm just going to click on a page color here. And if you want to apply some color to the background of your page, I think so, the this one is looking better, I think so, yellow. So I'm just going to click here, and the entire page is supposed to be converted with a yellow background color. Mere bachcho, jinko meri baat samajh aayi ho, they are requested to kindly type yes sir in a chat box. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Are wah. Acha, ab ye promise kariyega, it's my humble request that you all are going to give me a promise here in this class that yes sir, we all work on these on practical sessions at home, and I respond, and we all are respond to you that I have done with this that particular word work. Okay, now my dear respected students, kindly concentrate. I'm just going to close the second document which is not required here, I think so. I'm just going to close this one, and I'm just going to make this on a full screen. Kindly concentrate, it's my humble request. Again, I'm just moving towards my PPT section. PowerPoint, PowerPoint, that is, we can also call it as a PowerPoint. My dear respected students, now there is a topic which is there on the page number 6, which is to be called as a margins. Mere bachcho, maine jaise pehle bola, we understand things. Pehle aap sirf yahan pe dekhiye ki yahan pe content sir kya dikha rahe hain, but I am going to display on the screen. The space between text and a edge of the document is known as a margin. आप सब लोग नोटबुक्स पे लिखते हैं, सब लोगों के पास बुक्स भी हैं। आप देखिए ना, आपके बुक पे लेफ्ट राइट टॉप बॉटम कुछ एरिया ऐसा है जहां पे कंटेंट नहीं लिखा हुआ। देयर इज सम लोकेशन वेयर वी आर नॉट सपोज टू टाइप द कंटेंट एंड दैट पर्टिकुलर वाइट एरिया इज टू बी कॉल्ड एज अ मार्जिन। मेरे बच्चों को मेरी बात समझ आएगी, काइंडली कंसंट्रेट। What we are going to do for changing our page margins, first of all we are moving toward page layout tab, then we are supposed to begin with page setup group, and then we are supposed to discuss that is a margin. Sir, it's fine, but can you do the same with the help of example practically? Yes, why not? Kindly concentrate. My dear respected student, this I think so this area is supposed to be appeared where my pointer is moving. ये आपको यहाँ पे नजर आ रहा है? देखिए yes or no में response करिए जहाँ मेरा pointer है. And we all are not able to write anything. Yes or no में response दीजिए. Yes or no? Yes or no? Very good, very good, very good. Thank you. Okay. And on the top end side also, this is the area which is considered as a white area where we are not supposed to type anything. Here it is on the right hand side again. And when I'm just going to scroll this document towards the downside, again there is some white area here where you all are not supposed to type anything because this is a white area and that particular white area is to be considered as a margin. What I'm going to do here, I'm just going to delete this one and type it here is equal to RAND. This time I'm going to type 10.3 for covering the entire page. मेरे को लगता है पेज से भी ज्यादा ही चला जाएगा। चलिए पेज पेज से कम रहा। अच्छा ये हम हमारे साथ कर रहा है ऐसा। अभी बताते हैं इसको, साइज इंप्रूव करते हैं, अभी पता लग जाएगा इसको कि क्या होता है हमारे साथ शैतानी करने का नतीजा। ओके नाउ काइंडली कंसंट्रेट, आई हैव सेलेक्टेड दिस डॉक्यूमेंट एंड हियर इट इज। लेफ्ट साइड देयर इज अ वाइट स्पेस, राइट साइड देयर इज अ वाइट स्पेस, ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द पेज दिस इज अ वाइट स्पेस एंड हियर इट इज ऑन द बॉटम दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग इज कॉल्ड एज डैश। Give me your responses in a chat box. This particular thing is called as a dash. फटाफट मैंने क्वेश्चन पूछा है आपसे। Very good, very good, very good, very good. Margin बेटा, this is to be called as a margin. Very good, very good, very good. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for your responses. Okay, now concentrate here. How we are going to adjust these margins, my dear respected students, kindly concentrate here. What we are going to do for the same, first of all, my dear respected student, we are supposed to click on a tab that is a page layout. Kaun se tab pe jayenge, chat box mein mention kariye, page, jaldi se, fatafat, very good. We are supposed to click on a option that is a page layout. Aray, wow, maza aa gaya, that is a page layout. Very good, great, thank you. And after clicking on a page layout, my dear respected student, this is an option which is to be called as a page setup. And first option is to be considered as a margin. When we are going to click on that margin, kindly, kindly, kindly concentrate on my words. By default, the margin which is there, which is to be considered as a normal margin, which is to be considered as a normal. And read from this option. Top margin is 1 inch, bottom is 1 inch, left is 1 inch, and right is 1. If you want to make changes with the available options, narrow. मैंने जैसे अब देखिए जरा, प्लीज देखिएगा, मैंने जैसे यहां से narrow पे adjust किया, अब देखिए आपको यहां से कुछ area जो है white area, left, right, top, bottom कुछ कम नजर आया। जिनको कम नजर आया वो yes करिए, जिनको कम नजर आया वो yes करिए। Very good, very good, very good. इसका मतलब देख रहे हैं सब लोग, great. Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you. अब जरा देखिएगा, again kindly concentrate. Margin. Now I'm just going to improve this. I'm just going to improve this as wide. अब left और right देखिए बहुत ज्यादा हो जाएगा, 2 inches. Kindly concentrate. I'm just going to click this. एक बार स्क्रीन पे देखिए और बताइए कुछ आपको नजर आया, चेंजेस नजर आए? Yes or no में रिस्पॉन्स दीजिए. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Great. Clapping for my respect. Clapping for my dear respected students. Very good. Great. Thank you. Thanks for your response. God bless you. God bless you. Okay, but some students are saying, or I one query in my mind also, that sir, can is it possible that we are supposed to adjust as per the requirement of the user? Jaise hum yahan pe click kar rahe hain, I'm just going to click on this option, and here it is by default option is normal, and some more options: narrow, moderate, wide, mirrored, office 2003 default. But one more option is there, my dear respected students. This is to be called as the custom margin. एक बार टाइप करिए चैट बॉक्स में क्या लिखा हुआ है. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. मुझे अभी 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 मिल जाएगा, पता लग जाएगा कि कौन लोग कर रहे हैं कौन लोग नहीं. वेरी गुड. अरे आ गया आ गया आ गया आ गया. अक्षरा, मानवी, वेरी गुड. और भी बहुत सारे लोग हैं. वेरी गुड. अब मैंने क्या किया, व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू हियर, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन दिस मार्जिन ऑप्शन एंड क्लिक ऑन द कस्टम मार्जिन. नाउ माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, one dialog box appeared as a page setup, and first tab is a margin, and here it is, we are supposed to select or we supposed to adjust these four margins: top, bottom, left and right. If you want to adjust that particular left and right margins here, then what we are going to do, we are supposed to reduce this, we are supposed to reduce and preview here. This option is for preview here, and now they are supposed to reduce. ये reduce करता जा रहा है, देखते जाइएगा please. It's my humble request. ये आप लोगों को reduce करता जा रहा है, आप लोगों को नहीं, sorry, आपको margins को reduce कर रहा है. This is supposed to reduce the margins. Very good, very good. अब मैंने 6 किया, what I am going to do, I am supposed to click on an option that is a okay. मैंने जैसे okay पे क्लिक किया, देखिए margins adjust हो गए. Yes or no? जो लोग मुझे यस बोल रहे हैं वो यस कर दीजिए, जो लोग नो बोल रहे हैं वो नो कर दीजिए जल्दी से. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. अच्छा सब लोग कंसंट्रेट कर रहे हैं यार, वेरी गुड, बड़ी अच्छी बात है. मैं तो सोच रहा था कि कुछ लोग करेंगे कंसंट्रेशन, कुछ लोग नहीं करेंगे, पर तो ये तो मुझे क्लास ही बड़ी अच्छी मिल गई. चलो ठीक है, अब हमारा मार्जिन भी कंप्लीट हुआ. नाउ कंसंट्रेट ऑन द पीपीटी अगेन, दैट इज अ पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन. I think so. This is the last concept what we have discussed today. आज हम लोगों ने सिर्फ यही indentation तक करना है, and there is a very marginal time is there. No problem. अगर कुछ होगा तो हम फिर discuss कर लेंगे. Indentation. Now, how many different types of indentations? Kindly consider as per the arrows which comes down. I think so that there is a two different types of indentation. Sir, indentation का मतलब तो पता ही नहीं है. अरे भाई रुक जाइए, बता देते हैं. No problem. Keep smiling. Indentation, paragraph indentation. Number one is a paragraph indentation. Empty space between the margin. अब margin सबको पता लग गया कि the white area on left, right, top, bottom is to be called as a margin where we are not supposed to write anything. Empty space between the margin and the first line of the paragraph is to be called as a paragraph indentation. Second, word indentation, the distance between the text and the margin, the difference in between the text and the margin is to be considered as a indentation. Sir, थोड़ा सा practical करवा दीजिए, बस यही चाहिए, practical करवा दीजिए थोड़ा सा. अरे अभी करवा देते हैं, देखिए जरा concentrate. अब मेरे बच्चों को मैं request करूं, I'm just going to request to all my respected students, kindly open page number 8, my dear respected students. And on the bottom hand side, I'm supposed to discuss each and everything here, but for the time being on page number 8, you are supposed to concentrate on the bottom image where we have where they have mentioned hanging indent, left indent, first line indent. ठीक है, आपने यहाँ concentrate किया उससे पहले. The very 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 easy one, the very easy one. What I'm going to do, if I'm just going to adjust the indentation here, I'm just going to click on the option that is a home tab. I'm just going to click on an option that is a home tab, my dear respected students. And after that, what we are going to do here, there is an option in home that is a paragraph where we talk about a shading, where we talk about a border. And these two symbols where my pointer is there, these two symbols is to be called as a increase indent and decrease indent. Increase indent and decrease indent. मैं सिर्फ ये दो करूंगा, बाकी हम अपने नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में करेंगे जो हम डिस्कस करेंगे. What we are going to do, increase indent. अब जैसे ही मैं increase indent पे क्लिक कर रहा हूं, आप देखिए जो आपका मार्जिन है वो इंप्रूव होता जा रहा है, और आपका टेक्स्ट जो है वो आगे की तरफ मूवमेंट करता जा रहा है, अब मैं क्या करूंगा, इफ यू वांट टू डिक्रीज द इंडेंट, इन स्पाइट ऑफ क्लिकिंग ऑन द इंक्रीज इंडेंट, यू ऑल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू क्लिक ऑन द डिक्रीज इंडेंट ऑप्शन। जैसे ही आप डिक्रीज इंडेंट पे बार 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 क्लिक करते जा रहे हैं, ये सब कुछ वहां पे एडजस्ट होता जा रहा है। I think so, my dear respected students. My words are easy to understand, and thanks for your kind cooperation, my dear respected students. I'm just going to share one Google form link, not here in a Zoom chat box, but in your class group. So you all are requested to kindly fill the same. Now only, I'm just going to share that particular. And if my words are easy to understand, kindly type yes in the chat box. Very good. I'm still waiting for your responses. Notebooks की चिंता मत करिए, सब कुछ हो जाएगा. आप घबराइए मत, आप चिंता मत करिए. कवल जी सर को सुनिए सिर्फ आप. और मुझसे सब लोग ये प्रॉमिस भी कर रहे हैं, सब प्रॉमिस कर रहे हैं कि सर हम लोग ये प्रैक्टिकल करेंगे. जो प्रॉमिस कर रहा है वो यस में आंसर करे. वेरी गुड. और आपके व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप